A positively charged particle q, let's say a positively